Today we're gonna do a bridge challenge. The gap here is 6 inches. The bridge has to at least be 3 inches wide.
Okay.
We're gonna see how many buttons it will take to make the bridge collapse.
That part.
Okay. Now, that's lined up. 6 inches.
My first is left design.
Is that your design?
Uh-huh.
Okay, you wanna try it? It fell.
No, why do?
By Elden's bridge design.
So first of all, I'm gonna get this at 6. Go here. And it will hold more.
This is okay. My dessert.
Successful.
Think, oh, it will hold all of that. Oh, it's starting to sag. All right, what does that mean? Time to
rebuild.
Okay, you wanna try yours? What is that, Daniel? It's an airplane bridge?
Yeah.
Okay, let's have Daniel try his bridge while you're making another design.
That's what I'm
doing. Ooh, cool. Can you put them all in the middle?
Yeah, so.
Ready, go! Oh! The airplane design.
Put another paper inside of the other bridge. So in the middle, it's 4 times as thick.
Okay, so let's test it. Let's test it. So. Ooh, it's holding pretty good, huh? So you had 2 papers in there?
Yeah. So it's basically 4 times thick as it was before. And so 4 times the strength.
Can we add more weight to it? Oh, that's a pretty strong bridge. And a boat. It's going to fall.